All right, recording. Again, welcome. My name is Kelly, Cardio Kickbox 45-minute class. So we're going to warm up for about 5 minutes. We have three different new blocks of work, and then we'll cool down and stretch at the end for another 5 minutes. So think the meat of your work, that's 35 minutes, three different blocks. You will get recovery today. What else do you need to know for class? You don't really need anything except your body, because it's all body weight and movements, and we're going to keep that heart rate up and hold it there while we're super uncomfortable anyway. Hopefully the music and the movements keep you distracted enough from the uncomfortableness that we will be in to reap the benefits later. If you want water or a towel on the recoveries, now's a good time to grab it. We're about to start the warm-up again, new combos. That's all I got. All right, so I'm going to start my music over here because I want to start on the second song. And then we'll meet in a march or a boxer shuffle. Turning the music back up. Are you guys ready? All right, option one, you're in a march. That's low impact. Option two, you're in a boxer shuffle. Rolling those shoulder heads back and down, show me guard position. Hold right here. Excellent. Happy Friday. I'm so glad you made it. Coming up, we're going to do a step out to the right side. Shoulder roll. We'll alternate sides. Three, two, legs wide, step. All right, so right away. Warming up through the core, legs wide, already pivoting on the foot. Four, three, we're gonna change to a bob and weave. Guard up, move right to left, down up. Beautiful. Shoulder blades drawn back and down. Hip flexion, press your hips back and down as well. You have four, three, two, all we're gonna change is to a double bob. Two steps right, two to the left. Good. Nice wide legs. Warming up lower body is gonna warm up the whole body. Those are big muscle groups. Three, two, keep the double bob. Let's practice some punches. Double bob, jab to the front. Switch. So at the end, you're throwing punches now. Turn your body as you punch, shoulders and hips rotating, pivoting on the foot. Two, keep center, double, two jabs, front. Right from your chest. Opposite arm stays in that guard position. You have four, three, core drawn in. Two, back to the double bob right. Give me a cross punch left. Switch. Legs still low. Hold here for four, three, bigger range of motion. Turn the whole body for the cross. Keep center, double, two crosses. So if you're new to kickbox, welcome. This warm-up is the same every time, and I'm not exaggerating. Any of these people will tell you, years we've had this warm-up. Back to the double bob to the right, hook punch. 90-degree open arm, hold here for four. Keeping that hook shoulder level, we do have hooks today. Keep center, double up, two hooks. Really make sure you're pivoting. It's all about rotation, core pulls in, because that's your power in the punch. Three, two, back to the double bob, uppercut at the end, out and up. So think of elbow and hip moving together. Uppercut is tight to the body. Three, two, keep center, two uppers. Remember, opposite arm stays up, grinding the ball of the foot into the floor. Hold here for four, three, we're gonna march on the right, two, march right, left, right, arms up, knee pull. Now we get to warm up hip flexors and core to prep for our kicks. Four, three, straight arms up, two, single knees up and back, four up, step, four, three, two, move back. Stay to the beat as best you can. Use it to motivate you. You have four up. Small rotation of the hips to get the knee higher. Step right, left knee pulled. Give me eight, seven, six. Standing knee bent. Three, two, switch sides. Eight, seven. Back flat, core tight. Four, three, balance challenge. Hold the knee up, hold. Kick to me, two claps. Heel is forward, hamstring stretch. Opposite arm circles, four. Two more. Hold down, four counts, four, three, reach up, pull down, make it big, reach, squeeze, diagonal, right? Not straight up, 3, 2, speed bag, hip flexor stretch, bend both knees, set your hips back, swing the arms. Again, warm up stays the same. So if this is your first time, you're like, I have no idea what I'm doing. We all had that. Stay in it. Reach and pull, right side, open up, reach, pull. Think of like a side lunge, knees behind the toes, adding some upper body rotation for 4, 3, legs wide, 2, we're gonna march or boxer shuffle and change. Almost done with the warm up. But you're gonna figure out pretty quickly that in kickboxer, at least my style, we do right lead, we do left lead. So coming up, we're gonna march for 3, right knee pulls up, 4, 3, march, arms up, left, right, left knee. Knee. So remember what I said. Give me a small rotation of the hips. If you stay dead on, that's fine, but it's gonna decrease some range of motion. Single knees, up and back. Step 4 up. 4 back. Long levers in the arms makes the core work harder. 4 up. Nice knees, you guys. Step left, right knee pulls. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, switch sides. 8. Stay low here. 4, 3, hold balance challenge. 2 counts, kick to me. 2 claps. There we go, nice work. 4 more circles with a hamstring stretch. Set your hips back, try not to round. 2, hold low, 4 counts. 4, 3, reach up, pull down, swing, reach, pull. Whole body warming up here. You have 4, 3, we go to a speed bag. 2, split the legs, bend the knees, speed bag, push. Set your hips back and swing. Second to last move of the warm up. Hopefully you're getting warmer, are we? 2, you're on mute, but I'm gonna believe that you are. Reach and pull, left side. 7, set your hips back. Remember, knees behind the toes. Hold here for 4, 3, 2, march or boxer shuffle. Stay where you are. Nice work. All right, as promised, 3 combos coming your way. We focus on the right lead, then the left lead. We're gonna start with a bob and weave, just like the warm up. Bob and weave, move right. No problem. Hips to the back, core tight. So a side view of the bob and weave is right here. All right, bob and weave up for 4, step knee back. Watch here, move up. As you go back, right, left, stomp your feet, move up. Those of you who have been in my class a while, you know where we're going with that stomp. Move back, throw. Let's do that again. Bob and weave, move it up. Down, up. Remember, sink into the legs. Step, throw. If that's too much to think about, stomp the feet, take the arms out. Let's do that again. Option, step, jab, as you bob and weave. 4 up, step, throw back, 4, 3. Nice work, you guys. Again, one more. Step, throw back, 4, 3. Find a squat position, low, high jabs. 8, 4, 3, switch sides. Below and above the shoulder, switch. 8, so you're in a squat position, not full range of motion. Let's cut it down, 4 and 4. Where's that opposite arm? Up by your face, 4, 3, 2. From the top, bob and weave, move it up. Add the jab if you want. Pivot, step throw, 4, 3. Squat, low high jabs for 4, 3. Option progression, you can add a jump. Bob and weave, move it up. Step, throw, move back. Throw, bigger. Squat, low, high. 4, 3. You guys ready to add on? Crosses, right, left. Hold here. March as you cross. Right, left. So, we're not here. Stay tall. Coming up. 4 cross down, right, left. 2 jumping jacks. Watch here. Right, left, 2 jacks. Again, right, left. Really important. Do not round, even though we're punching down. Stay up here. from a top, bob and weave, move it up, right, left. Step, throw, move back. Squat low, high, right, four. Switch. Option to add that jump, it's your workout. Four cross down, right, left. Two jacks. Three more of those. Power behind those punches. Big, big. You guys ready to head on? Mud run to the right. Watch here. Single, single, hold for two. Single, single, double. Option to add jump rope arms. You can march this if you need to. Ball to the feet. Two more. That's your combo. From the top, double bob. Move right. Step throw, big four. Three. Squat low, high, right. Four. Jump up. Three. Two. Four cross down, right, left, go. Jack. Repeat. Mud run to the right, knees up. Single, single, hold. Get those arms moving. You get better each time from the top. Bob and weave up. Low legs. Step throw, big. Move back. Squat low, high, right. Knees behind toes. Can you add that jump? Nice, Kristen. Cross down. Jack. Mud run to the right, lateral. Single, single, hold. Two more rounds, right lead. Nice, Diana. From the top, bob and weave up. Step, throw back, four. Squat low, high, right. Four, three, two, four, cross down, right, left. Jack. How we doing? Mud run to the right. On those punches, make sure it's not just arms working. Double, one more round, right lead. Bob and weave, move it up. Step throw, big arms, move back. Nice, David. Four, three, switch. Repetition, key. Cross down, right, left. Jack. A. Mud run, move right. Three, can you hold the knee higher? Two, march your boxer shuffle, breathe. Everything you just did, left lead. With a smile on your face, when you're ready. Shoulders back and down, start with that bob and weave. Catch your breath. So everything we did, we're just flipping sides. If you can, start to get a little lower. I'm seeing a bit of this. That's a great way to modify. If you don't need to modify, sink lower in the legs. Go again. Pretend there's a rope here. You're trying to duck under it. Like when we're 16 and we were trying to sneak out under a fence. Not my experience, I just heard it from a friend. Bob and weave, move it up. Option to add the jab. Step, throw back. Option one, left foot, right foot. Go again, bob and weave, move it up. So here's your modification. Stomp. Stop. Go again. Add the jab. Move up. Step throw back. Big. Nice. Four. Three. Squat low high. Eight. To the left. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Two. Switch. Eight again. Opposite arm up. You're moving down and up in that squat. Let's cut it down. Four and four, option to jump. You can jump every time, you can jump none, you can do every other. Four, three, from the top, bob and weave, move to the left. Step throw, move to the back. Squat low, high, left. Four, four, three, two, from the top, bob and weave, low legs. Step throw, big back, four. Squat low, high, left, four. Jump, three. We're gonna add two. Crosses left, right, right here. So get your body familiar with moving as you punch. Cause it's here, not here. Notice the difference. Four cross down, left, right, two jacks. Nice job, Friday. Two more. From the top, bob and weave, move it up. Move left. Step throw to the back. Get some momentum going there. Squat low, high left. Four. Three. Two. Four cross, left, right. Jack. Again. Speed up. Two more. One more layer. We'll add the mud run. To the left this time. Single, single, double. You guys, we're about to put it all together. Finishing left lead of combo one, we will not repeat. From the top, in three, two, bob and weave. Step, throw back, left, right. Squat low, high left. Once you know it, start to give more. Your first recovery's on the way, but let's get a little sweatier first, yeah? Jack. Ah. Mud run. I'm gonna ask for three more tries, not tries, rounds, this lead. Bob. Move back. Bigger. Stomp. Squat. Three. Cross down four. Two jacks. Core draws in. Mud run to the left. Hold. You have two more rounds, left lead. Bob and weave, move it up. Step throw to the back. Squat low, high. Three, two, cross down, left, right. Jack. Mud run left. Single, single. One more round. Let's finish this. Bob and weave, move it up. Sink low. Move back. Squat. Can you add the jump? Knowing this is it for combo one. Four cross down, two jacks. One more. Mud run. Single, single, hold. Stay bouncy. Walk around. Take a breath. Get a drink. Combo one done. Now we'll start to play with kicks. Notice we didn't have any in that one. Stay in recovery. Try and keep moving. All right, Friday. Combo two of three. Lateral shuffle, three rotations. Join when you're ready. Shuffle for three, three, two, one. Three rotations. Three by three. Keep going. That's all I got for music, which is weird. Keep shuffling. Shuffle. All right, shuffle again. We're gonna add punches. Cross, hook, upper. Cross, hook, uppercut. Three punches. If that's too complicated, three crosses instead. Go again. Three, two, one. Cross, hook, hook. Two more. Last one. Adding on. Step right, three left knees. Side push kick, start low. Again, step, three, two, side, push. Remember, standing knee bent, just like the warm up. Shuffle, cross, hook, up, repeat. Step right, three knees. Again, shuffle. Cross hook up. Remember to pivot. Step three knees. Side kick. Again, we're gonna add on. Step right front kick, back kick. Front, back, front, back. So a side view. You can make it a low kick, especially if you're newer to kickbox. Flex your foot. From a tap. Shuffle. Cross hook up. Shuffle. Step right. Three knees. Side kick. Repeat. Step right, front kick, back kick. Eyes follow. Four. Three. Two, we're gonna add. Squat, pulse. Squat. Breathe. Breathe. Squat, pulse is your call. And how low you wanna go. Eight. Seven. Coming up, you're gonna bring the right leg forward, block down. Three, two, option one, watch here. Block, block. So think, stomp right foot, stomp left foot. That hand needs to come forward like you're blocking a punch low. Pulse squat four to blocks down, here we go. Four, three, two, block down. Right, left. Option two, pulse, pulse. Squat jump. From a top, shuffle right. Step right, three left knee pulls. Side push kick. One more. Can you get the leg higher? That's a lot. Step right, front kick, back kick. Front, back. Three, two. Step right foot out, pulse squats. Four, three, two. Jump up for four, three. Shuffle right. Step, three knees. Option to jump the knee if you're looking for more. Step right, front kick, back kick. Remember option one, low. Right foot out, pulse squat four. Four, three. Option one, low impact. Block down. Shuffle. Cross hook up. Step, three knees. Side push kick. Step right, front kick, back kick. Four, three, use your glutes, lift the leg. Two, right leg out, squat. Four, three, two, jab block down. Four, two more rounds. Shuffle. Switch. Step right, three left knees. Step front kick, back kick. Four. Three, body tilts the opposite direction. Pulsing squats. Four, three, two. Option two, jump, jump. One more round, right lead, shuffle. Step three knees. Are we sweating? Get the leg up there, you got time. Step right, front kick, back kick. Core draws in. Pulse squat four. Jab down for four, three, two. Quick break. Get a drink. Kelly's gonna see if she can switch over music, give you a little more heat. Stay in a march or a boxer shuffle. All right, let's see if this makes a difference. Is that louder? Boxer shuffle, march. It sounds louder to me. Eight, six. We're gonna shuffle to the left this time. Shuffle, three rotations. Hey. Shoulders over hips. Remember, this class is a lot about pivoting on the foot. You have to protect your knees and give more power. Shuffle, cross hook upper, cross, hook, hook. Two, same thing, left side. Step left, three right knee pulls. Side push kick, option one, low. Option two, higher kicks, jump the knee. From the top, shuffle three. Three, two, cross hook up. Step left, three knees, side push kick. Three shuffles. House power on the punches. Are you going through the motions or are you giving? Step three knees. Adding on. Step left, front kick. Back. So again, side view. It's a push kick. Option one, you're low. Crush kick. Flex the foot. Two. From the top, shuffle three. Low legs. You're not at a full stand here. Step left, three knees. Push. Step left, front kick, back kick. Nice, I wanna see the soles of your shoes. Chin out of chest. Adding on. Left foot steps out. Pulse, pulse. Hold here for eight, seven. Then we're gonna do low impact, block up. Four, three, two. Left foot leg comes up. Neutral wrist, push. What's progression? 180 degree turn. Four, three, from the top, shuffle left. Step left, three knees. Side push kick, powerful. Tap. Step left, front kick, side kick. Four, three, two. Left foot out, squat. Three, two, left leg comes up for four. Three, from the top, shuffle three. Step three knees. Option one, low. Step left, front kick, back kick. Four, higher. Two, squat. Come forward for four, three, two more rounds. Shuffle. Step left, three knees. High side kick. Step left, front kick, back kick. Four, three, two. Squat pulse. Four, three, two. Come forward for four. Three, one more, this block. Shuffle. Step three knees. Step front kick, back kick. Yep. Squat pulse for four. We're going again. Yep. Three. Step left, three knees. Low, jump. Step front kick, back kick, go. Push, three. Pulse squat for four. Come forward for four, three. March or boxer shuffle. Take a beat. Nice job. Get a drink. We're about to go into our last combo. And I'm not gonna lie, it's not easy. Or at least it wasn't when I was in my small office trying it. So take your recovery. How we doing? Thumbs up if you're good. Maggie's good, Diana, Kristen's good, David's good. Elise, I can't see you, but I know you're good. Leah, Laura, Jim, looking good. Dawn's here. All right. So, just a little what's ahead. We haven't been in this angle where our right leg is forward, and we're gonna move up, and we're gonna bob and weave back. So what's coming is a jab, cross, right, left, two steps back. I do have progressions for you, but that's where we're starting. Meet in a march or boxer shuffle, please. Last combo. You have 10 more minutes of work. Are you ready, Friday? And go right leg forward, shoulders up, back and down. Jab, cross, move up. Two steps back. So go through the motions. Then we'll add. Let's go. Go again, watch me for progressions. Double bob back, knee pull. Ha. Yep. 4 more, get lower. It's the last round. Can you add the knee? Jump. Low in the legs on the way up and back. One more. Twist to the front, right, left, right, knee, right, left, right, knee, tap, knee, right, left, right, knee, side tap, knee. If you want, knee, roundhouse, point the toe. Let's do that again, 4 more. So notice, on that cross punch, I get low into that lunge position. Side view looks like this. 1 more. From the top, jab, cross, right, left, up. Move up, double bob back. Add the knee. Twist to the front. Side roundhouse, knee. Roundhouse, point that toe. From the top, jab, cross, move up. Low legs, add the knee. You don't have to add the knee. Twist to the front. Right, left, right, knee, kick, knee, lot of balance. Adding on, double bob to the right. 2 steps. Woo! Last combo. Stay in this double bob. Are you still getting low? Adding 3 crosses at the end. Double, 3, 2, opposite knee comes up. So cross body punch, crossing that midline. That's low impact. Do it again. High impact, jump as you punch. Tap. You don't have to take it, but I know you know we're near the end. From the top, jab, cross, move it up. Double bob back knee. 1 more. Help. Knee strike. Twist to the front. Roundhouse. So that roundhouse is sandwiched around 2 knees. Double bob to the right, 3 cross. Two more of those. Last layer. Easy to remember. Step right, high knee run. High knees. That's your last piece. If you need to march it, that's fine. Otherwise, knees up to the chin. From the top, 4, 3, jab, cross up. Ha. Twist to the front. Think of this last combo as your finisher. You have 7 minutes left of work. Double bob cross. Modify or break as needed. Step right, high knee run. 8, 7, 6. Option to run here. 3, 2, jab cross, move up. Double bob back. Lower, come on Friday. Twist to the front. Roundhouse, knee. Double bob to the right. 3 knees, 3 cross. High knee run, your call. 8, 7, 6. 2 more, we're in recovery. Double bob, knee back. Twist to the front. Right, left, right knee. Roundhouse knee. Repeat. Double bob right. 3 cross. That punch should be like a whip. High knee run. 1 more right lead round. 3, 2, jab cross up low. Double bob back. Knee. Yeah. Twist front, low legs. Knees, roundhouse. Double bob to the right. Stay with me. Jump. Switch. High knee run. Hold for 8, 7, 4, 3, 2. Walk around. Recover. Guys, less than 5 minutes. We will do left lead. We will stretch and recover other side. Stay here. Breathe. It's not easy. But working out this hard is a privilege, right? Okay. March your boxer shuffle. We're not going yet. But I need you to psych up. This is everything you got intended so. This is your finisher. All right, guys, show me ready position. Angle your body. Left leg forward. Jab cross, move up. Left, right. Move back. 2 steps. So modifier, you're right here. Do that again. Add that knee. Two more. Adding on. Twist. Left, right, left knee. Side roundhouse. Knee. Option one. I forgot to show. Tap. Knee. Twist. Knee. Tap. Knee. Let's do 4 more of those. I want to see lower legs. I said this was the last round, right? 2 more. Last one. From the top, jab cross, no noodle arms. Come back, knee. There it is. Twist to the front. Knee, roundhouse, knee. 1 more. Adding on. Double bob to the left, guard up. Just a double bob. Breathe. Cover distance. Wide legs. Try not to round. Let air in. 4. We're going to add the cross in 2. Double bob, 3 cross left. Crossing that midline, progression, jump. 1 more, from the top, jab cross up. 1 more, twist to the front. Left, right, left, knee, roundhouse, knee, whip. Can you jump the knee in? Double bob to the left, 3 cross. Two more of those. We're about to add the final layer. And then we gas out. Step left, high knee run. Ayo. You know this is the song we're going to end on. Keep doing your high knee marcher run. 8, 7, 6. Now we put it all together, Friday. From the top, jab cross. Twist to the front. Low legs. Knee, roundhouse, knee. Double bob to the left. Ha. Jump. High knee run. 8, 7. We finish. You have 2 rounds left from the top. Go again. DMX. Twist. Side roundhouse whip. Knee pull. Double bob, 3 knees. High knee run, step left. You know I'm going to ask for 1 more. If you want out, get out. Otherwise, we go again. Jab cross up. It's respect. Twist to the front. pivot, double bump. High knee run, hold here for 8, 7, 6, 4. Take a lap. Nice work, nice work. Move around your space, get a drink. Let your heart rate come down. Nice work, you guys. Switching over my music to cool us down a bit. Right now, your only responsibility is to keep moving, taking big breaths in and out. All right, guys. Hey. Take a big inhale, arms up. Exhale out. Rolling shoulder heads up, back and down. Couple more. Clasp the hands behind, lift the chest. Heart rate continuing to drop. Keeping head above the heart. So that's our new combo set. Take one arm across. Grab above the elbow. Again, if you're new, welcome. I keep the same content for about 3 to 4 weeks, so you continue to feel successful every time you come back. The problem with that is I expect more once you know the choreography, right? And I think you will too. Switch. Three, two. All right, let's get into the legs a little bit. This song came on my drive-in, and I was like, this feels like Friday vibes, so we're going to play it today. Toes slightly out, bending the left, the right knee, setting the hips back. So from a side view, you're here. Whoa, watch that balance. Weight is mostly in that right heel. Chest stays lifted, shoulders back. Three, two, change. Dropping the hips toward the floor. Three, two, switch back to the right side. Hands come to the floor, come up to the ball of the right foot and opposite heel. Thanks for sticking around to stretch. Thanks for coming, making me a part of your Friday. I appreciate you being a part of mine. Four, shifting weight forward, back, three, two, runner's lunge facing the right side of wherever you are. Knees above ankle here, knee and hip in alignment here, pressing hip forward. Option to grab opposite elbow behind, but try to avoid flaring the rib cage and pushing too far forward. Pulling here, feeling that stretch through the hip flexor. Option to bring arms up. Relax the shoulders down. Four, three, two. Hands come inside that forward foot, scooting opposite knee back. Make your way to the outer edge of the right foot as right knee goes out to the side. Three, two, bringing the foot back down. Come up on the toes of the left foot, hold here. Option, you can take right arm up, hands follow the, eyes follow the hand. Three, two, come center if that was the option you chose. Stepping in with the back foot, set your hips back, you're coming back on the forward heel. Again, continuing to pull back through the chest, training those muscles to remain engaged. Strengthening them to help with our posture, and then slowly turning, drop the belly forward, tuck and round up, rolling the shoulders back. Let's do that one more time. Toes out, bending the left knee to start. So this is really about hip flexion as they press back behind you. Think back and down in that direction. Switch sides. Four, three, two, switch again, hands to the floor, come up on the left ball of the foot and right heel. So you can put weight in your hands here as you shift forward and back, noticing what you're feeling in your body in this moment while it's warm, in need of stretching. That can be a very high impact workout, so just make sure you're mindful of that as you pair it with other fitness that you participate in during the week. And then facing the left side of the room, 90-90 in the legs. You can hold right here. You can grab opposite elbows.
Again, core remains engaged, belly button drawing in. Option to bring arms up. Three, two, hands come forward, scooting the right knee back a little bit. Make your way to the outer edge of the left foot, knee goes out to the side. Nice one for the hips. Hands are under shoulders. And then as you bring left foot back down to the floor, raising right knee, hold here, option to take that spinal rotation. And having a moment of gratitude for your body and what it's capable of. Not everyone can come and do this, right? So often we think we're not doing enough, we're not doing enough. Yo, we're doing a lot. We're living through a pandemic, guys. Let's just take a quick reality check. We have healthy bodies right now. Three, two, toes come forward. Drop the hips back and down, tuck and round. Your body's doing its job every day. Be grateful for it. Inhale, arms up. Grab a wrist, side body stretch. Change. A lot of core work in today. Come center, drop the arms. Option to close your eyes, taking that moment. Inhale, arms up. Exhale out. Guys, Friday workout done. Nice work. Thanks for coming. If you're interested, we have yoga tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. Otherwise, I'll see you guys next week. Nice work, Jim. Great job.
Thank you.
Thanks, Kelsey.
Diana, good to see you too.